Hey, have you ever heard of this test pilot, Colonel John Paul Stapp?
Huh.
Hey, you should, because without him, cars might not be as safe as they are today.
Okay, lay it on me.
Well, back in the 1940s and 50s, this guy basically turned himself into a human crash test dummy. He rode around on those rocket sleds, even rode in a jet plane without a canopy on top.
What?
Yeah.
Wow.
He also invented modern skydiving.
And the cool thing is they've used his research for car safety, like, you know, real crash test dummies and airbags and seatbelts.
Huh.
So get this. Now Toyota has this injury simulation software. It measures injuries to internal parts of the body that regular crash test dummies can't.
That is very cool.
Did I tell you we invented Murphy's Law?
You're telling me that now?
Yeah.
Buddy, you can make the whole world safe with this. Think about it. Bumper cars, raking leaves, leg wrestling, scissors.